Hello everyone, my name is Shauna. Today I'll be showing you how you can translate speech into English writing in the CoWriter Google Chrome extension. If you feel lost or stuck at all during the video, feel free to pause it, rewind, and go back to see if you missed anything. The first thing I'm going to do is activate my CoWriter Google Chrome extension by navigating to the upper right-hand corner of my web browser, clicking on that gray CoWriter thought bubble icon, and a drop-down menu will appear. I'm going to click on that gray slider in the upper right-hand corner of the menu, which will activate my Google Chrome extension. Now I'm going to go down to the Options menu, which is my fourth selection down in the drop-down menu, and it will bring me over to my CoWriter options. So I'm going to navigate to the left panel of my Options menu and to the very last option, which says Translate Writing into English, United States. Right now the translation is off, but I'm going to go ahead and select Spanish as that is the language that I'm going to be speaking in. As you can see, there is a variety of different language that CoWriter supports. I'm going to select Spanish, and now my Spanish translation has been activated. So I'm going to exit out of my options menu, and I'm brought back to my document. Now I'm going to click on this microphone icon at the very bottom right-hand side of my word prediction screen. And I'm brought to the microphone box where I can speak my Spanish speech and it will translate to English text. In order to do that, I'll have to select this second option here, ES Spanish to EN English. Now I will click on this white microphone button and it will turn blue and it will say speak. And that's where I will speak my sentence in Spanish and a CoWriter will translate that Spanish into English. Once I see that sentence has appeared on my screen, I will click on that microphone button and it will stop speaking. So let's try this out. Yo soy una autora. It's as easy as that. CoWriter translated my Spanish sentence into English. If you have any other questions on how to personalize your CoWriter writing experience, head on over to donjohnson.com/support for a variety of our other product resource videos. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.